To this day, one of the most niched holidays that there are for gifts has to be Valentine's Day.
Happy Valentine's Day.
When it comes to Valentine's Day, people are going everywhere looking for some sort of gift for their significant other or their partner.
Happy Valentine's Day!
Valentine's Day lands on February 14th, and right now is the time that you need to start stocking up and getting your store ready for this very lucrative holiday. Now, while Valentine's Day is the holiday for love, we're going to be celebrating our love for money with the top 10 products that you can be dropshipping this Valentine's Day 2024. Now, make sure you stick around all the way to the end and watch this video all the way through, because I'm going to give you one bonus that can really help you step up your Valentine's Day game. So without further ado, let's get to it. So kicking off this list, the first item that we're going to talk about is a Valentine's Day care package or gift box. What this simply is just a box or a little basket that has a bunch of different little gifts inside. So a lot of the times it's gonna be filled with either roses, candies, chocolates, little small jewelry pieces, or your traditional gifts, and for the most part, a teddy bear. A lot of the times these care packages or gift boxes are just gonna be filled with your traditional Valentine's Day gifts. These are wildly popular. They come in quite a few different variations, in a few different packaging options, and with the different types of inserts. Now these do come in quite a few different variations in terms of style, so you can find some pretty basic ones like this one that's just filled with whatever it is you choose to put inside it. Or if you want, you can get really fancy and start charging a little bit extra and do something like this that's just filled to the brim with literally almost everything that you can think of. Now, even though there are a bunch of different variations when it comes to these different baskets, I highly suggest that you offer as many as you can, for the simple fact that this one is going to be at a completely different price point than, let's say, this one. Also, another thing is, when you're offering these kinds of gift boxes, always reach out to your supplier and make sure that they come pre-filled. You don't want to send an empty care package or an empty gift box. Up next in our second spot, we have another gift box, but this is the explosion gift box. Now these are really cool because a lot of times you're gonna have different layers, you're gonna be opening up in different spots, you're gonna have secret compartments, and they're really gonna be able to be filled to the brim with different types of gifts. This is just an example of one where, as you can see, it's got a bunch of different images on the side, so it's filled with a bunch of different pictures, and in the middle it's got one main gift, which in this case is a ring. And as you can see down here, there's a bunch of different layers to it. It's pretty crazy. It's super overly complicated, but trust me, people absolutely love these. These really leave a lasting impression, and chances are, if you're able to sell one of these, you're probably going to be able to sell more down the line because people are going to absolutely love them. They're going to take a picture of them, they're going to post them on their Instagram, you can ask them to tag you for a discount off their next order, and boom, you have access to a completely new demographic of people. And again, this is something that really makes an impression. This has a huge wow factor, especially for a holiday like Valentine's Day. People are going to be hitting up your website not just for Valentine's Day after that, they're going to be hitting up your website for Christmas, any other event, proposals, regular gifts, whatever it is. Up next in our third spot, we have one item that has actually been pretty trendy these last 2 or 3 years. Every single time that I look online, every single time that I go to the mall, I always see these during the Valentine's Day season, and that are rose flower bears. For the most part, these are just going to be bears that are made out of roses or a rose design throughout the entire bear. These are wildly popular, especially amongst younger couples and kids. So a lot of the times kids are going to be getting these for, let's say, their moms. And I've even seen these in high school. A lot of the times in high school, at least in my old high school, they used to offer different gifts for Valentine's Day. So you were able to purchase them and then send them to somebody else's class. So you can send them to your girlfriend, your boyfriend, or whoever it may be. And that is actually one way that you can potentially get new customers for your store. So you can reach out to different schools in your area or even throughout the entire US and ask them about their Valentine's Day. Ask them if they have any events. And if they do, you can send them a catalog or you can send them your website and tell them that you can give them some sort of discount if they order in bulk. So that way the school can then resell these items to the students. And let me tell you, when it comes to high school, high school is full of loverbirds, most of which are not shy about showing their love to their significant other. So trust me when I say high schoolers and teenagers will be purchasing these products left and right. This next item is another one that has been making waves these past few years and is possibly maybe only 2 or 3 years old. This is something that's pretty new into the game, and that is LED artificial flowers. Now these can come in a few different variations, and sometimes they come in different packaging, but for the most part they look like these little glass flowers, roses, tulips, whatever flower it is, and they're going to be lit up with different LEDs. Sometimes you can find them single like this, where you can just purchase the flower by itself. Sometimes you have a few different variations like this one, where it comes in the form of a larger plant. These are actually really nice. I like this style more just because it's a bit more classic, it's a bit more simple. But of course, there are people out there that love the flashiness of the other one. And you also have some that come in a casing like this one. This really reminds me of a rose from one of those Disney movies. Which one was it? The one that had a black rose in it, I think it was. Snow White? Cinderella? I don't know, one of those. But this really reminds me of a Disney princess rose. And the cool thing about gifts like these different roses, rose lights is the fact that they don't necessarily just have to be shown for Valentine's Day. A lot of the times, some of these gifts you give, they're going to be displayed for a few days during Valentine's Day, and then they're just going to take them down. Something like this can sit in somebody's desk and serve as a nice little ornament throughout the entire year. Now, before we continue, I do want to point out really quick, if you're enjoying this video, if you're finding it informative, and if you like it, please make sure you smash that like button and hit that subscribe button so you don't miss out on any future videos. All right, let's keep going. Up next in our fifth spot, we have Valentine's Day inflatables. Now, this is a different type of gift. This is something that's really more than anything for show. So I've actually seen these a few different times on TikTok where somebody comes home at the end of the day and they're greeted by this huge Happy Valentine's Day, I love you inflatable. These definitely make a huge and lasting impression and are going to be used from year to year. Now, the fact that these have such a huge wow factor, if you make some sort of reaction video like the one that I just mentioned, where somebody comes home and they come home to this huge inflatable, something like that, if you record the entire process, maybe setting it up or just even the reaction, and you post it on social media, Instagram Reels or TikTok, chances are a video like that can get some pretty good traction. And with so many views going in, people are bound to be asking, where can I get one of those? In which case, you can tell them, hit up the link in my bio. The link to the store will be there. Just a quick idea on how you can market some of these, because honestly, this is something that has a wow factor. This is one of those impulse buys that people are just going to say, I need this right now. And as I always mention, those are our target demographic. Those are the people that we want to be selling to. Next up, we have Valentine's Day cards, but not just any cards. I'm talking about wooden cards. Now, these are definitely a step up from your traditional cardboard cards. These, a lot of times, can even be customized with certain sayings or even certain names. Most of the times, they're going to be laser engraved, so it gives it that nice, fancy look and feel. Also, a lot of the times when somebody receives a regular card, they put it in a drawer or maybe even throw it away. Something like this can be actually put up on display. It's a nice little memory for a specific occasion or just for the simple holiday. But an item like this is definitely something that's good to offer because, again, it's not something that people are just going to chuck or just throw into a drawer and forget about it. This is something that they'll put up on display because it's nice. It looks nice. And wooden items are always a hit. Preserved flowers are our next gift. And these, just like all of the others, can come in a few different variations. Now, when we say preserved flowers, sometimes they can be dried. Sometimes they can be fresh flowers, except they're sealed in acrylic. But at the end of the day, it's a flower that was once alive and is now preserved. Now, a lot of the times, this can be pretty expensive. So another option would be artificial flowers that look preserved. For that, you can simply just go on AliExpress or on Amazon and just look up preserved flowers or preserved fake flowers. But just taking a look at some of these, you can see this one right here. These are nice little plants that typically do good during the holidays or during the Valentine's Day holiday, or these boho decor mini dried flowers. But if you want some legitimately preserved flowers, if you want the real thing, and if you want some really unique items, then I highly suggest you check out Etsy. Etsy is the place to source these different items. So if just scrolling through these, you can already see some of the different ones. So here you have preserved dry flowered in glass, along with a bunch of different LEDs. These look really nice, actually. Scrolling down a bit more, you can see the other ones I was telling you about, like this one where it's preserved in acrylic. These are absolutely phenomenal. They look gorgeous. They have some pretty cool styles. Then you have some other ones like this one right here where people actually send in their flowers. But of course, as dropshippers, this is not something that we can really offer. But just so you get an idea of more or less how these are going to look. Valentine's Day candles are up next. And just like every other product on here, there's a ton of variations to offer. So for one, you can offer the smaller candles or the larger candles. Some of them set a different mood than others. So for one, you have these tiny ones right here, which are actually artificial LEDs. These are really good because they can help prevent fires. But if you don't want to just offer the smaller, more romantic ones, you can also offer some larger ones that serve as some pretty good gifts, like some of these right here. Some of these have some pretty funny messages, like this one. Just wanted to remind you that I love you and your butt is perfect. This is great for your significant other. So when it comes to candles, you have quite the variations to choose from. You have some more romantic ones, funnier ones, some that smell sweeter, some that smell a bit more bitter, some that come in different jars like these or these. So really, when it comes to candles and Valentine's Day, you don't necessarily have to stick to just Valentine's Day candles. You can sell practically any type of candle. The next item on this list is going to be an I love you necklace. Now, this doesn't necessarily have to just be a necklace. You can also offer a bracelet or even a ring with the words I love you engraved into it. Because honestly, when it comes to Valentine's Day, what statement can represent the holiday better than I love you? So when it comes to the I love you necklace, one of the best places I can tell you to source your product from is going to be Etsy. On Etsy, you're going to find some of the most unique and authentic products. A lot of these are handmade, which give it that extra little special touch. And some of them can even be customized. The next item on this list is going to be Valentine's Day pillow covers. Now, these you can find with a few different designs. Some are going to have some sayings, some can be customized with an image and some text, some are going to come in sets, and some are going to come pre-filled as just regular pillows, not just covers. Now, let's go on over to their bonus product. And as a bonus, one of the products that has been standing out to me in the last few years, regardless whether it's for Valentine's Day, Christmas, birthdays, whatever it is, are pop-up cards. So you can find Valentine's Day pop-up cards such as this one. So whenever you open up the card, either design or something else is going to pop up. These are typically known also as 3D cards, and they come in a few different variations in terms of designs and actual pop-up design. So as you can see, this one over here just has a simple rose in the middle. So as soon as you close it, it closes flat. They have some more intricate ones like this one, which resembles a wedding and some trees. Here you have one that's like a cherry blossom tree. And then you can also find some more intricate ones like this one right here, some with some pretty crazy designs engraved into them or carved out. And a lot of them are going to be like this one where they resemble some sort of love message. And those were the top 10 products for you to dropship for Valentine's Day 2024. Plus one bonus. So if you found this video informational, if you found it enjoyable, if you got something out of it, please make sure you smash that like button and hit that subscribe button and ring that little bell notification so you don't miss out on any future videos. Huge thank you to everyone for watching, especially if you made it all the way to the end of the video. It truly does mean a lot. Once again, my name is Mario with AutoDS, and catch y'all next time.